Here we are at 1389 Washington Street in Eugene. Let's take a look. Here's this little entryway here with a coat closet. Walk out into the living room with a decorative fireplace. Then off to the right here is the dining room. These nice built-ins and lots of windows. Past the dining room, we move on to the kitchen, which has a brand new range. From here, we'll move on into the hallway. Here we have bedroom number one, which does have a sliding glass door out to the backyard. The next door here, bedroom number two. Some nice built-in drawers and cabinets here in the hallway, as well as a whole closet. Then down here we have the bathroom. Bathroom has a tub and shower. Let's go look at the backyard before we look at the basement space. So right out here you have a covered patio. Lots of planters. There's a shed. Let's go check out the unfinished basement area. Oh, there's also a garage that has been converted into a shop. A little peek in. Big old workbench with outlets there. And then another workspace back farther. More shelving. And we'll go down farther into So this is where the washer and dryer hookups would be, right here, sort of a large closet. And there's more. Here is another unfinished room. A little bit more of the basement over here. And that is 1389 Washington Street.